Yo, Vibe by Water TV. Listen, we're back with another video reaction. This time we're getting into Offset 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, produced by Two Phone Baby Keem. Fuck you mean I am here, ho. Very interesting. I mean, I wouldn't have imagined, you know what I mean, the Migos or anyone from the Migos, Offset, in particular on a Baby Keem produced track. But I think it can work. I heard a little snippet on Instagram for about, you know, 15, 20 seconds, and it sounded good still, I can't even lie. But I do think it's interesting because I think it somewhat confirms that, you know, Offset is gonna now go and look into his solo career, while, you know, the other two members, Quavo and Takeoff of the Migos, are gonna, you know what I mean, do a kind of a duo act as Quavo and Takeoff, or whatever they're gonna call themselves. So I do think that's interesting because there hasn't been any official confirmation and they haven't really mentioned there being a split per se. Once again, if that information has come out, it hasn't reached me. But I do think it's interesting because the moves that we can see directly in front of us is Offset's doing. He's you know, him and Cardi B are living their life privately, and then he's going off to venture into his solo career while the other two are doing what they're doing. So anyways, it's interesting, but we haven't got official confirmation if they're split, or maybe, you know, they're just, you know, Offset's taking time to explore his solo career, which I imagine it probably is, and the brotherhood is still there, and then, you know what I mean, they're probably playing to the rest of it for publicity and whatnot. But yo, Offset 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, produced by Baby Keem. Let's see what this is saying. Let's go.
Let's go. Better rap it, bitch, I can see right through. Smoking no cookies, gas, but no. Damn, 250 rest on the low. Know we gon' run with a pack like a wolf. Throw life on me like I'm too much cold. 35K for the seats on the floor. Yes, I'm the way, but don't got a short. Staring at me, but I don't.
You know what, though? One thing off the rip with the beat. It kind of does. It sounds like some Offset shit. I can't even front. Now I'm hearing it again. I've like, because as I say, I heard the little 15 seconds snippet. It sounds like some Offset shit, something that he could just glide over real easy and just, you know what I mean, he's in his bag. And this first 20 seconds, that's exactly what I'm hearing. So, in fact, you know what I mean, maybe they might have something, you know, Baby Keem and Offset. You know what I mean, maybe he can create a nice sound. I wonder if, you know, Offset's going to use Baby Keem for some more production in the future. But this, just this first 20 seconds, I can hear it. It can work.
I'm on the horse. Almost had crashed the rock. Jump off the top of the road like Jeff Hardy. Niggas be broken, be ready to party.
I said jump off the top of the. What's it? Jump off the top of top. What did he say? Jump off the top of top rope like. I can't even say that. I like that though. And best believe I was jumping off the top rope like Jeff Hardy. You know, on your mum's bed and you think you're fucking in the wrestling ring. You're like, yeah, Swanton. Come on, the real one's not about that.
Nike man's on and I'm feeling like Martin. Excuse me, bitch, don't you be watching. Don't got no money, so you shouldn't be talking. DMing me, bitch, you know I ain't talking. My bitch find out she gon' kill on white chocolate.
So don't DM me, you know I'm not talking. My bitch gon' kill me.
It's a dead man.
Dead man.
Ross on my neck like the flesh on one bam bam. Ran up them M's and I bought me the lamb. She on my dick on a bitch, she a fan fan. Posting this rest, but I know it's a scam. Don't come for bitch, I'm not selfish, I sham. Elliot P. Diamonds looking like Cam. He acting tough, but he's sweeter than yam. Two bitches in a row, ghosting the scam. I collect shoes and I don't even wear 25 million, I get overwhelmed. Hello.
Hello.
I want the kitty, I like bitches.
The beat's giving him nice room to now, like, you know what I mean? Nice room to float as well. You know what I mean? And when the 808s come back and I knock it, you know what? I like this.
Think with them little bitty titties. I like bitches rich and they know how to get it. Come from the dark, my wrist and neck is litty. Never quit it. You niggas was hating, waiting, line of shit. You niggas was hating, waiting, line of shit.
The flow is still Migos, it's still the Migos. This is still Offset. And that's the thing, like, they ain't even got to say anything. Shout out Benzema on that, you get me? You know what I mean? World-class striker right there. But still, I mean, they ain't even got to address it, man. You know? It would be nice, but it's still the Migos, man. Even when they're individuals, you know what I mean? Like their individual flows and their individual styles. It's the Migos. It's so, you know what I mean? Amalgamated and integrated with each other, where Takeoff has elements of Quavo and Quavo has elements of Offset and Offset has. It's just so, the mesh is just so in them as individuals that it's always going to come out, I feel.
And you niggas was hating, wait a lot of shit. Yo, that's nasty, bitch can't cash me. I'm in the Lambo, this bitch nasty. This a wide body in the rails, little ashy. How did this happen? Rich nigga happen. Niggas ain't eating and they blame it on fasting. First to death like I jumped out of casket. Before the COVID-19 we was masking. When I say spending that meat, I'ma shoot. Hop out the Maybach and brought in my boot. real pleasant, I don't wear a suit. Push like a gusher, you play with my group. Singing like us and it's chopper food. Hustle up customers, do it for you. This nigga broke, you snooze, you lose. Louis B. Cope, I can feel with blues. 50321. Don't take off, touch my brother, pull a gun.
Flying dog, he's going for it. Jeez, I'm hitting the middle.
50321.
Okay. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. You know what I mean? And yo, I fuck with that, man. I like that. Something a bit different for us, you know what I mean, in terms of, you know what I mean, style, but it's still Offset at the same time. It's a very strange one. I feel like Baby Keem done well on that production. I don't know if he crafted it for him or if Offset heard it and picked it out, but you know what I mean, I feel like that fit him well. And he done what he does, you know what I mean? Offset, he slid, you know what I mean? I'm not mad at it. I have no problems with it whatsoever. I believe he has another single that's actually dropping towards the tail end of this week as well. So I presume, you know, with more singles coming, there's probably a project in the works. So we're on the lookout for that as well. And, you know what I mean, if you might want to drop a little announcement and tell us what the hell's going on, if the Migos is broken up or if you're just on another hiatus. You know what I mean, they've done solo projects before. You know what I mean, they've done it a few years ago. So maybe they're just doing rounds of that again. Who knows? But, yo, as I say, that was Offset 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 reaction. And yo, come back for another one if you fucked with it. Like, comment, and subscribe. If you mess with the material, it's Vibe by War TV, and we out. Bow!